wanted to be the best. I wanted to be the best black belt, not just a black belt, not just part of the elite group, but the best black belt. Gotten to work with champs like Vitor Belfort, Forrest Griffin, Frank Mir, Sean Shirk, Miguel Torres. I mean, all across the board, just tons and tons of champs that I've been able to work with. And I feel like that industry for me is going to grow bigger and bigger and bigger.